Today we have built a window washer. In this window washer we use IR sensor which gives the signal to the motherboard, and also then the motherboard will give the signal to the motors. The motors will move in one direction which we attach a cloth on so it can clean the window.
So when you keep your hand, the IR sensor detects it and makes the DC motor rotate like this.
And today in the window cleaner we made, I'm going to explain the logic of that window cleaner. So we used MIT App Adventure where we have a set of blocks. So in the designer, we put an IR sensor to put in the function so that our window cleaner would work. And we used logic blocks and control blocks to say that if the IR sensor detects something, then if its logic is true, then it would work, and if it's false, then it wouldn't. We can also apply that using the start and stop buttons that we put on the designer, which we programmed with saying that if the start button is used, then we would turn the motor. And if the stop button is used, the motor would stop turning. And we also put this thing called a list picker. The list picker, we attached it to Bluetooth, and all the nearby Bluetooths, we connected to one of the motherboards on that Bluetooth, and then it would activate.
I enjoy making robots.